Yo!
Cars and helmets blow up, right?
No, that happened in Iron Man, Chris.
Yeah.
He's freaking out. He's freaking
Good morning, everyone. How's it going? Welcome back to the vlog. So, I should probably take these glasses off. Hold on, quick transition. Woo! Alright, there we go. Glasses off. And yeah, guys, welcome to the vlog. So, today, once again, we're just getting right back into things, okay? Bye. 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 Bye.
Look at him go. He's going off to his first day of school.
No, when we go to the US, right, because they do tips and we don't in Australia, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to give the waiter like a $200 tip. And she's
why?
She's going to get with me.
Say hi. Look, someone said hi. It's pretty cool. Are you guys good?
Can you see that flashlight off? Wait.
Alright, this is really weird, isn't it?
That chicken or this meat or a matter, baby?
You know what the joke is, why are you still watching it?
That's what I don't get. No matter, even though when you know what's coming, you still watch it. Like, what? It doesn't make any sense. Alright, Facebook TikToks. Roll the clip!
Guys, I'm competing in the Olympics. Turns out, the swim team needed someone that could do freestyle. So, the Olympics, I've been told, I hope the water's very cold, I'm gonna go and win that golden.
Then you get a haircut. Why'd you cut your own hair?
Because
you went through the phase?
Because
what ended up happening, like, I booked him for this one person, like, over there, and, like, 6-7 weeks ago, right? But I missed my appointment, I forgot about it.
So you cut your own hair?
I took my lessons in my own hair. So I cut that shit.
Do you have a photo of this? Is there any?
Dude, there's a photo of it in the group chat.
So there's this TikTok series that I've been doing for a while now where it's like, I have to like escape from prison and I come up with like an elaborate plan like Dwight off The Office.
I break into Tiffany's at midnight. Do I go for the vault? No, I go for the chandelier.
So I'm nearly finished the series, but here's one of them right now. All right, let's do this. Woo! I do this a lot. Bye! I take the pancake and attach a note to it that I wrote earlier. Then, I use the pancake as a discus to throw it out of my window to my friend's wedding on the outside. They get my message. Then, I wait for the next 7 months for them to orchestrate a plan. Then one night, a hole explodes in my wall, and then I escape. Where do I go? I go to Italy. Try some pizza. It's not bad. But what's that? The authorities have found me. They chase me all throughout the globe. Where do I lose their trail? In Antarctica. But what do I eat? I eat the pancake I used to escape all those years ago. Happily ever after, the end. Nailed, first time, first take, baby!
Woo!
Oh no, of course you did.
So Chris broke his shoulder.
I got
attacked by a fucking. So Chris dislocated his shoulder. Wait, let's see the scar. Let's see the scar. Yo! Alright, what's your story? When you come with the.
No, so we were in a convoy, right?
Yeah.
So we're driving down, obviously like a fucking dirt road. And so all of a sudden we get an ambush, right?
Yeah.
Cars in front of us blow up, right? So.
No, that happened in Iron Man, Chris.
Yeah.
He's freaking out. He's freaking out.
Guys, I literally started doing TikToks daily like 8 weeks ago. And by the time this video is out, we should be at 100k already. It's insane. But guys, like seriously, like in the past 8 weeks, we've grown that much in that small amount of time. Just stick along for the vlogs because I'm literally going to document along this whole journey of getting to a million. And to be honest, guys, I think we can get there in literally the next 2 months. So if you're not already following me on TikTok, go follow me at Hunter Riley.
So right now, Taylor and I are trying to film this TikTok and we literally can't stop laughing at each other.
Taylor, come on, man.
And again, and again.
Jesus. My cat wants to bite me.
Ew, are you good, bro?
No, she's ready to tussle. She's ready for this. She wants to smoke, you know? Alright, I'm gonna run. Ready?
Look at her come. She's ready, bro.